music. The intensity. This first. Cloud versus Sephiroth.
Let's finish.
Yes. Let's do it.
YouTubers, it's me, BeevDawg, and welcome to Dawg Flix for Final Fantasy VII Remake Finale. That's right, this is the one where we, Cloud, take down Sephiroth, and it's going to be an epic battle. It is the finale. There's going to be cliffhangers. I don't know what's going to come. I don't know how it's going to play out. We have gone beyond the void, as we said last chapter with the Whisperers. Anything could happen now. We aren't being saved by the Whisperers. We aren't being held back by the Whisperers. So if anyone dies, shit, they're gonna die, son. They're gonna die. So grab your popcorn. Let's get ready. I've got my PS5 control pad. YouTubers, let's play on the PS5. Wow, that was a fight, that. Oh. Jesus. What now?
Where are we?
Good question.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
I knew it. Sephiroth. It's here.
What the hell is this?
Final Fantasy's greatest villain.
This is...
That music, the intensity. This first. Here we go. Cloud versus Sephiroth.
Let's finish this.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Fate is not taken lightly.
Punish him up.
Did I see you?
This is Sephiroth. Come on.
Lobby. Try me.
Enjoy.
They need you.
Got a feeling.
I'm waiting.
That's right.
Let's do this.
One second.
Cloud.
Come on, Sephiroth. You big meaner.
Come on.
That's it. Shout.
Shit. Ooh.
Have we forgotten already?
Bring it.
Damn it. Come on. Block him.
Nice and enjoy.
That's the only way in.
Got it?
The only way is to block him. Get his stagger cage up.
I'm waiting. Let's do this.
That's
Let's
it.
Finish this.
Need to heal.
Any time now. Here it comes.
Need to cure.
Beg for forgiveness. Your planet will claim you.
Get ready. Yeah. Any time now.
Right.
Block everything.
Try me.
Come on, Sephiroth. Let's get stuck again.
Enjoy.
Jesus. It's coming at us.
Here we go.
Time to heal Cloud.
Beg for forgiveness.
Let it hit fire gap.
Shit! Come on! You are all right, let's do it. Try me.
Staggering.
Going in.
That's the way in.
Time to get serious.
Let me break him. It's going.
Gotta give it my all. Let's do it.
If anyone's seen the battle on Advent Children, it's an epic battle. Oh yes, I've got Aerith.
Oh really? He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Right now I've got White Mage on my team. Now would be a good time to heal.
There.
Get that stack of weapon.
Come on.
I'll take care of him.
Hang back.
There, give me enough cure.
I'll take care of you. Go on.
Let's do this.
No more.
Oh no, clowns.
Here we go.
Another limit break. Here we go.
Enjoy.
Nothing personal.
Here it comes.
Your turn,
Bucket.
Oh, great, Jutchman.
Try.
Go on.
I see.
This one's for you.
Aerith, help.
I won't give up. Now, let me go. No holding back.
You stuck in the cloud.
Shit.
Oh, I'm taking a beating.
Okay.
Any time now.
Get him that focus.
Try this.
Oh, his wings come out. Now we're getting serious. Now we are getting serious.
Barret!
Better late than never.
That's my guy.
Ride for me.
Go on!
Same tactics. Keep him stuck in. Oh, that music. Sephiroth!
Jesus.
I thought you just came back and walk his moves anymore.
No holding back.
Oh, Jesus. I can't even get into him.
Go on.
Limit break. It's the only way.
Gotta give it my all.
That's it.
It's on now.
One more shot.
Steady.
Shiva. Let's go.
Duty calls.
Stay strong, okay?
Bring it, don't give up.
I'm not even focusing on doing special moves or damage. Ooh. Just keeping my party healed. I'm his bitch right now. Sorry, Diamond Dust. Don't go down there, is it?
Gotta give it my all.
Limit break, limit break, limit break, limit break. Ooh, final phase. Final phase, let's heal up.
That's it!
Barret. Just get a heal, keep curing. What is he doing?
Go on.
Shall I give you despair?
Heart was saying, but oh, watch out, watch out. Get the Mexilas in, it's the last battle. Aerith, just get back on your feet so you can kill on her. I don't know what that is, but it looks like it's coming closer. Get some limit breaks up. Coming with limit breaks. Spells. Where is it? There. Right. When it's possible. Oh god. Come on, Aerith, heal. Let's finish
nothing
him off.
Personal.
Yes. Thank God. That was tough. Finally, where were you, Tifa?
Tifa!
About time you showed.
Bolting.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Here it is, the final blow. God. I take it we were in another dimension then. Oh no, here we go.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
That's right.
Not yet. 7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps.
7 seconds.
But what will you do with it? Let's see.
I think what he's saying is the Whisperers, the original game played out as it was, the Whisperers are there to make sure that it doesn't play out differently, but whatever's changed now, this is...
Mr. Vice President.
Anything can happen. We've killed the Whisperers off. So, Final Fantasy Mr. VII President. Remake Part 2 or Part 3, it's going to change.
That's right.
This is different as well. Zack was supposed to die, but
wait, was that all?
He survived. He's not meant to survive. So it looks like reality's changing.
Hey, Cloud, you see that?
Got to remember as well that everyone that can't see the Whisperers hasn't seen what's happened. Only the people that seem to change destiny or that are involved in the threads of the course of reality. So Zack is one of those people. The Whisperers are not there to protect or bring anyone back to life. Wedge was meant to die, Wedge is still alive.
Here.
Thank you.
Looks like the real building. At least they can see the sun from above. Oh, he survived. Wedge. So where's Jesse?
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Why has he got his Buster Sword?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Can we make Red playable in part two?
I'm in too! Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I think this is a... Is this two realities come together? No, it must be two different realities. I'm not sure yet. This is Square Enix cop teasing us with a cliffhanger.
I miss it. The steel sky.
This is where the original game opens up into the world map, and we head to a little town. The unknown journey will continue. Yeah, so we just literally go on the road to a quiet town, and then we discover Cloud's backstory, and they just settle into an inn. YouTubers, I'm gonna let the credits roll. You tell me what you think down in the comments below, what your theories are. Please keep an eye out on the channel in future for this is the Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrated version. So there is the
Okay, YouTubers, I think I've said my piece. What I will say is, well, you don't have to wait that long for what's going to happen next. There is the Final Fantasy VII Intergrade DLC with Yuffie coming up on the channel, so keep an eye out for that. I'm not leaving you hanging dry with Final Fantasy VII Remake content. It will keep on coming no matter what. And on the horizon, Square Enix are working on Final Fantasy VII Part 2 and Part 3, so a bit time we've got this out on the channel. Time for Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 2 to come out. But what I will say is, I'm not really sure what the whole dig is with Zack being alive. Whether it's two realities coming into one, or whether it's two different realities and they affect each other in different ways, I don't know. If anyone has any, you know, suggestions, theories, hypotheses, down in the comments below, go ahead and let me know what you think. YouTubers, I enjoyed this game like more than The Last of Us. I'm enjoying it more than Assassin's Creed. I can't wait to play the Intergrade. I will keep Assassin's Creed coming to the channel, but you are here for Final Fantasy VII. So, YouTubers, if you enjoyed this content, go down there and smash that like button. Let's destroy that YouTube algorithm together. Let's go get that bitch. And if you're new here, scroll on over to the other side. Hit that subscribe button if you want future videos from this channel. And if you want notifications as to when those go live, just go over there and tap that notification bell. YouTubers, if you actually like what you see and you want your own copy of Final Fantasy VII Intergrade on the PS5, there is an affiliate link there down in the description below. Just go ahead and click that. You'd be helping this channel out massively. But if you just want to do something free and interact with the channel, you can get me on my socials right here. And just hit me up if you want to talk anything Final Fantasy VII Remake. YouTubers, I hope you enjoyed this Dawg Flix finale. And I am your host, BeevDawg. Peace out.